As long as you're not doing humans, painting is a beautiful hobby. I'm a painter myself, but avoid drawing and painting and things which you know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has forbidden, the live objects. Nature is full of beautiful sceneries. If you decide to paint them, they're so amazing and beautiful. So just stick to the area. It is permissible in this case.